This woman is ready to fight. The following champion versus champion contest is an elimination match! And is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers, Bianca Belair and the Superstar! And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Asuka and the Princess Kairi.
The WWE Women's Tag titles have quickly risen to prominence. The women's tag team titles have become the focus of many superstars in the women's division.
We've seen some unlikely teams pair up just for a shot at these tag titles. That's what it means to many of the women's roster. Teeing off a series of brutal kicks. Got their opponent draped over the top rope.
Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Oh, look at the slaps.
That's disrespectful.
This is just gonna hurt. Boom! Drop kick.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Gotta hurt. And Asuka's rolling.
The Empress of Tomorrow imposing her will.
Is that chemistry you cannot teach?
Able to interrupt the attack. Elbow smash.
Go for the run.
The following slam.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
That unique energy of Asuka coursing through her veins right about now.
Boom! Face first! The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Double team here. What a drop kick!
Not done yet.
Oh gosh. It's gonna go for
leg drop! For the record, Saxton, you and I would never have that kind of chemistry.
Hey, that'd be a great teammate.
I've seen you trip over your own left foot. No thank you.
Hey guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Asuka with those unorthodox mannerisms of hers. I don't know whether to make heads or tails of it.
The EST
chest. Very effective.
And Bianca turning around.
Nasty looking inverted suplex.
In off the tag.
Double chicken wing applied.
Kick. That's disrespectful.
And she'll make the tag.
Knees up, had that telegraph, but can it be capitalized on?
That unraveled on Asuka. What a hit from Asuka.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Not where you want to be right now. Oh, no. This is going to end it for sure.
Cataclysm.
Unreal. And finds a counter. Oh, this is nasty!
Oh, my goodness! What a effective win!
Stop it! Ouch! Saw the opening and turned it into a jawbreaker!
Kick to the spine!
Ouch!
She's fighting out! Another chop! Had it made, she's in! In the late stages.
Asuka finding herself in some serious trouble here.
Gets the tag. Tag!
Here she comes!
Uh-oh, look out! Turning the tables! She turns it right around with a count. The challenger eating up some damage. A point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, the elbow connects. Look at the kicks. Just teeing away.
Away from your opponent.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
The WWE Universe audience is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there, and these superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Say good night. She's going for it.
Coming to the rescue.
Sent into the corner.
She has no idea where she is right now. Picked off.
To the leg.
This.
On the middle rope, what a death press by now. Dropping bombs.
Everyone has their eyes fixated on the Empress. Yes, tag.
Submission is locked in.
Tap out, come. Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. Out of the church. The cross arm bar was locked in. Good, but a great counter there. She throws her back in. Endless kicks to the gut.
And broke by the hand, too.
Both knees into the face. She scores big with the counter
and responds with a counter of their own.
Dropping the arm.
STO!
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
She begins to stir it back up, but does it look good?
Takedown.
She's being set up. Oh, what a neck breaker. Oh, what are they gonna do? Oh, look at this. Look at this. Ow.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Big right hand connects. Incoming.
Drive by.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
First.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Drop in the arm.
No, one of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment.
Asuka set hard to the outside.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Bianca now grabbing hold.
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
Can this ref even count to three?
The EST.
Oh! Step ahead of Bianca there. She wants to finish this.
Oh, she's got the miss!
Them right where they want them, into the corner.
Shoulder to the gut. Now is no time to march.
I'm enjoying this. March. Oh, no!
Oh, I enjoyed that. Climbing to the top rope.
Superstars. Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic.